fans, welcome back to another episode of Empyrion Galactic Survival. This is your host, Zealot, and we're here today doing the Alpha 8.6-something-61 build 1875. So we were on a bit of a hiatus. We picked it up again last episode. Yeah, I know it's been a couple weeks, but that's the way life goes. I was not available to do any more recordings for a while, and I almost shot this switch by accident, and I would have blown it up. Now, I'm thinking, do I really want to pull the switch? I'm not sure. Although this is a alien faction... I think that's an admin core too. I can't blow that up. If I pull the switch, will it blow up the core and then I can't teleport? See, now these are the questions I need to ask. So let's... I've got fruit juice. I'm ready to go. So let's... I think I should actually do the teleport instead. I'm going to do the teleport instead. Here we go, and I'm gonna die. And whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. We're up at the top of the tower. Okay. So glass. Fortification. So this is where I gotta go. Where's the radar station there? Let's read the entry here. Let's read the entry again. Make sure that we're doing the right thing. Alternative route. Okay, approach the compound. Approach the compound, 1 minigun and 1,000 minigun rounds. I keep getting this thing, keeps telling me to do stuff every time I log in, right? So, primary mission, you first need to find the remote. Oh, here we go. The data indicates that the radar station is heavily defended. When you get there, either deal with the defenses or alternately check the larger perimeter buildings for an alternative way to get inside. The larger perimeter buildings. Larger perimeter buildings. Well, there's only this one I'm in, which isn't really a large building because it's just a skinny tower. Yeah, see, it teleported me to the alien watchtower. Now, it's a fortification there. Fortification, eh? Let's take a look. I'm going to get rid of the markings. That doesn't look like... Hang on, let's zoom in here. The watchtower... It's not telling me because... I'm touching the glass, right? So I'm hitting the glass of the watchtower I'm in right now. That's not... Okay, so that's not a red cannon shooter. That is not a green cannon shooter. That will then be a missile launcher, a guided missile launcher. Oh, God. And it's 400 meters from here? Really? That's within its range. Now, there's something over there. It said to look for one of the larger perimeter buildings. Now I'm wondering if, I wonder if it's further away than the 400 meters. Okay, well, I guess this was a bust. At least I know what I'm up against now. So I need to come over here, bring the CV and the SV, and what? Take out the fortifications, I guess, with the SV, and then check the check for a way in there. I don't know. That's my guess, because apparently you can't get in, or it says check the perimeter to get into the radar station. Maybe there's no entrance. It said there's a back door, a back door teleport. And yeah, it's got drones flying around. Okay. That's all fine and dandy. We're gonna head back here. Can I not? No? Okay. Come on. Okay, so can I get up out of here? Yeah, I should be able to. Oh yeah, no problem. Okay. Oops. I kind of want to know what the switch does. Maybe it flips it to a different... Okay, let's go back down. How do I get back in there now? Whoa. Come on. Let me in. Over here. Yeah, maybe it just... Can I get into there? No. Okay, let's try it. Whoa! Jeepers! Okay, I blew the wall out. Oh. Oh, I guess if you didn't have a suit, you'd be trapped, right? You wouldn't be able to get up out of there. Ah, right. You'd be screwed, so they had to put that in so that you could get out. Okay. Eh. That wasn't exciting. Okay, so we'll take this back and we'll grab the SV. We'll attach it to... We'll get it all ready for combat. We'll attach it to the back of this and tow it over there, I think, because I want this thing as some ground protection. So that's all on. Get that going. Get my turrets back on. Okay, this is the short. Leave him alone, jeepers. Oh, let's change my field of view right now. Okay. So, I am going to head back, grab my SV, make sure it's prepped, bring it back with the HV, and I'm going to come over close to where the radar station is. So, I will meet you there. Okay, we are back. I have the SV in tow, you can see there. Shrine's over there, radar station. Now we're trying to get to that, whatever that is, the something, the antenna array thing over there. It looks a little bigger than the tower. That's the only other building other than, whoa, whoa, whoa. Does that every once in a while. Okay. Let's keep going over there. There's the fortification.
Yep.
We're gonna need to stay clear of that. Let's just go up a little bit so we don't waste all our ammo on troops over here, which we don't care about. So that was the tower we were at. Another fortification over there. See that? You can just faintly make it out in the middle of the screen there. Let's hope that's not a... Let's hope it's like a green turret or a red turret. Deal with a red turret. But another homing missile could suck. See any other, so must be a lot of guys around here. Okay, we gotta find a place to park, jump in the SV. Doesn't matter, my turrets will take it out. Okay. Turn all of our engines off. We can turn the drills off. There we go. Well, let's take the SV out for a stroll, shall we? Okay. Oh, I hope it's not another homing turret, the other fortification. I really hope it's not. If it is, it's going to make it a lot tougher. So what do we got left? We got 11 in the pipe, and 2 times 11 is 21, and 30. So yeah, we should be good. We should have enough missiles easily to take on the fortification, which is right there. See it there? Right there. Okay, so let's see. Let's see, do we need to get, like, close? How close can we get? Okay, there's the comm ray. Oh, we've got... Looks like, stuck drone. Oh, it's going to make it awfully hard to see now, isn't it? Yeah, look at that. It's really tough to see now. Okay, I know where it is, though. I just want to see where... fortification. Just at its max range. If I dip down any further, we're gonna get shot. So 315 is my range. I'm aiming for the yellow dot. Let's go for it. 315 yellow dot. 315 yellow dot. Oh, it's a... yeah, I think I got it. Whoa! Damn! Whoa! Got clipped by another one over to the side there. Okay. Okay, but I think we've now made this area clear, have we not? Let's take a look. Also took a missile to the face too, so we're gonna have to go suss out that damage. Okay. Is this guy gonna shoot at me? Yeah. Ah, okay. So, let's see if we can creep forward. I don't think we can get up to it by the time it's gonna make us. Yeah. No, we're gonna have to take on that missile. Ooh, okay, let's go repair. Let's go repair. Just fly back really quick here and repair. We can take one missile to the face, but not two, I don't think. To the CV while I'm doing this, just so it's I'm just safer. Okay. Oh, right. I can't spawn my drone out here. That's fine. Oh wait, I can't. I gotta land it too. I won't be able to repair any of the blocks, though, unfortunately. Or, I won't be able to replace any blocks if I've lost... Whoa! yeah, I lost some blocks. Crap! Really? That's really severe. Okay, I gotta move out of the pole. I gotta replace these blocks. Wow. That's... One freaking missile. One missile. And those are hardened steel, too. One missile took out all those blocks. Okay. I'm not complaining, I'm just stating one missile took out all those blocks. Jeez. But it didn't take out any components, it just took out blocks. So there we go, it's doing its job. Oh, I forgot to paint the underside. Oh, well, that's fine. Just into the buildable area. Okay, so this is the buildable area. I just saw the sign come on, so... Let's park here. Oh, you know what? Speaking of buildable, I guess we need more blocks. So, I got nothing on this thing, right? Because I just spawned it. That's okay. It's okay, I think I can replace it with some regular blocks. What do we got here? Construction blocks, those are what I need. No, okay, so let's make some. I can't make any hardened steel. But I can make regular blocks. So we'll do that. And I guess I got to turn the ship on. Eh? There we go. I'll have to upgrade them later. Has some war wounds. It's already got a bunch of war wounds. Wow, I blew off a wing. I just noticed that. The whole wing is missing. Oh my. That's okay, because I think we actually had an extra wing. Did we? Yes, we had it. Look at that. How fluky is that? Okay. Yeah, we'll put those in there. Okay. Yeah, so that was that kind of wing. Whatever that kind of wing is. Let's see if we can figure it out. So. So that's not enough slope, right? It's not angled enough. It's straight at the back. Oh, it's straight at the back. Delta, that's what it is. So it's a delta medium. Swept. Is it swept? No, I think it's a delta. Delta medium? Yep, that's it. Okay. Flip it over. Let's go. Let's take on the other one. Okay, so we've got to come around this side. Deal with this fortification. I see it right there. I saw it for a second there. I saw the red. Yeah, it's right there. Right there. I got shot by that one over there. Okay. Yeah, that one. You know what? Hang on. Before I get shot, let's waypoint that one too. Now. No? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Now I can see them all. Or at least those three. Okay. Okay, here we go. We are going to attempt a straight down. Let's load. Okay, here we go, here we go. And missed. Got me once. Got me twice. And okay. Damn it. I'm gonna have to go repair that. I obviously didn't kill it. Watching me construct more than I am combat. As you can see, those freaking missile launchers are just insanely difficult. I'll just put a block in there for now. These. Okay. she's definitely got some battle scars now. Ooh, I'm missing lots of blocks. It's blowing up interior blocks now. That's not good. That's not good. I don't have much of a cushion left before it gets to the cockpit. It's okay. Adding some regular iron will help, at least. I mean, they're going to pop really easy, but at least it's better than the blocks behind it popping. Okay, I think I got them all. Oof, there we go. Give this another shot. Really tough with those fortifications within shooting distance of the other buildings. You're pretty much forced to make a combat SV right off the bat. I mean, I'm assuming I just got unlucky with the scene, really. My guess is. Okay, so we're gonna come in. Guns. Oh, I think I got it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got it. And is it shooting back? It is not. Excellent. Okay, I got it. I got it. Whew. Let's go take a look at what kind of severe damage we've done, and we can get the, I'm really not liking this dropping the frames here. This is really, really bad. Really not sure why it's doing this all of a sudden. Slow, all of a sudden it just like completely freezes. Hopefully it doesn't affect combat too much. All those blocks that I just replaced, all of them, every single one almost. But I didn't lose my weapons, did I? Got my 4 Gatlings. 6 Gatlings, I should say. And I didn't lose any thrusters. Just blocks. Just regular blocks, and I'm okay with that, although I did lose a light. Meh. That is cheap. That is a cheap price to play, and I will pay that any day. Whoops. Come on, really? You don't look like you're on the ground, are you? Okay. I guess so. Okay. Let's get this thing over to that comm array or whatever the heck it was. Okay, so we'll come in. We'll come in over here. There was a bunch of drones. Everything's dead. Yeah, that works quite well. And let's see if I can get down. Well, stop that camera. Why does it do that? Minigun drone right there. Whew. Well, this is it, folks. Look at me. Turn the engines off. Turn the drills off. You know what? I will make this my home spawn, just in case I die. Because I got the SV here, so... enough bullets. Yeah, it's got enough bullets. Okay. Let's grab some food. Grab all this stuff. Open that. Okay. So I've left the oxygen and that over there. Good. We'll eat a couple of these. I'm sure we'll find some more food, hopefully. I'm sure we will. 1,000 bullets, not a lot, but if we need more, we'll come back. Okay. Freaking red things everywhere. And dead things everywhere. It's really hard to... Too many red dots. Okay, I gotta go take out that drone, I guess. See, that's why I wanted to bring this, because I'm protected by the guns on this thing. Okay. I don't see any... Stairs there. A door. We're gonna have to deal with this drone though. Huh? I'm not gonna worry about the loot. Okay. Is that open? Yes, it does. Okay, so let's go like this. Not be stupid. And we're gonna drone it up, right? We're gonna drone it up and see what's in here. Two doors. Guns. No guns. A elevator. A gun. Oh, and it looks like a teleport. So one gun. One gun. There's the core. And here, let's see if I can get this up. There we go. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. Teleport to RST radar station. Okay. Ooh, I could kill the core. Oh, wait. If I kill the core, this probably won't work, though, right? Yeah, I don't think I want to kill the core. I don't think I want to kill the core. Well, let's go for it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Next episode. Stay tuned to see where this teleport goes. Until then, you guys have yourselves an awesome day.